Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to use Ebsta's latest feature, personalised calendar booking forms. The booking form can be found at the bottom of the Gmail Compose window. The first thing you'll need to do is click in and configure the setup. I'll straight away be shown my personalised booking form link, which as you can see, is active to the default settings. So it's already linked in with my Google Calendar to show my availability. And when I click into a time slot, I'm presented with the information required that needs to be filled out. Once someone fills out my personalized booking form with the following information and hits confirm, they'll be sent a meeting request which will go into their calendar, and you'll be sent a confirmation email notifying you that someone's booked an event, and it will automatically be placed into your Google Calendar. So I can actually configure this further. I can set my booking period, so I'm happy with a 30-minute slot. A little bit of padding around those as well, so I don't get too heavily booked. And I'm quite flexible, so I'm going to leave it as 30 minutes so that people can book me 30 minutes before the scheduled start time. I'm also happy with the maximum advance. The next section is my availability. So although this is linked to my Google Calendar, I'll only be shown as available at the times I'm available according to my Google Calendar. I can actually expand the times I'm available for booking. So Tuesdays and Wednesdays, I work a little later to accommodate clients around the world. So I'm going to open this time up to 7 o'clock. The changes save automatically as I'm working through the form. I'm able to customize my tagline and enter a little text as well. I can edit the font if I wish. And I can also edit the form fields required as well. So by default, we have first name, last name, email, and phone number. But I'd also like to know the company of the person who I'm going to be having a meeting with as well. So what I can do is click add field, label that as company, leave that as a text box, and I want to make that required as well. Once I've finished working through the configuration, I can click to preview my new calendar. And you'll notice that the changes have filtered through. And now when people click into a time on my booking form, they'll be presented with the following information and required to enter these fields as well. Once I've configured my calendar, I can then go back into my Gmail, and anytime I'd like to share this link with someone, I can click insert link for a shortcut into the email, but I can also use this in my email signature and other social profiles as well. Thanks for watching.